Local bar will not be allowed to act as an off-track betting site for Greyhound racing. This is what Tucson Greyhound Park used to look like. Now Greyhound racing is no longer legal in our state, so the racetrack acts as an off-track betting site for races in other states. Today, the city council discussed giving a permit to Midtown Tavern to make them an off-track betting site as well, but voted unanimously to deny the bar's license.